வணக்கம், திஸ் இஸ் ஹைதரலி சையத் ஃப்ரம் அசிவகம், யுனைடெட் அண்டர் தமிழ் சிவா.
கேன் ஆடம் அண்ட் சேட் சிவா. The story of Earth is like a chess game where Earth is the chess board and we have two bloodline, Black Adam and White Cain. Then we have God appointed vicegerent called Siva alias Seth and his bloodline. If we accept the truth, then both the players can bring peace, tranquility, brotherhood on Earth. Let's understand both the players on the Earth. Cain, the first to commit the murder. Cain, the first anti-spiritual or antichrist. Cain, cursed, banished from cradle of civilization. Cain, bloodline facing the karma of their forefathers. They living a hunter-gather cannibal society. Whereas Seth alias Siva, whom God favor, blessed him and his bloodline. Story of Earth rotates around these two bloodline. Quran chapter 1 verse 6 to verse 7 says, Guide us to the straight path, the path of those upon whom you have bestowed favor. Referring to first Siddhar and first administrator Siva alias Seth, not of those who have evoked your anger, referring to Cain bloodline who lived as hunter-gather cannibal society, or of those who are astray. Astray are those hypocrites from Pandyan colonies who left spiritualism and following the way of life which are anti to God guided path. Earth story started with an advanced civilization. It was called Satyugam, the golden age governed by first Pandyan Siva. Quran chapter 6 verse 6 says, Have they not seen how many generations we destroyed before them which we had established upon the earth, as we have not established you? And we sent rain from the sky upon them in showers and made rivers flow beneath them. Then we destroyed them for their sins and brought forth after them a generation of others. This verse confirms Tamil tradition which talks about Satyugam, in other word Pandyan Sangam. It was an advanced civilization, such a civilization which current generation can only dream about. After deluge, God changed the DNA structure of human and took away many information away from the Pandyan colonies after deluge. Remember, pyramids across globe are all Pandyan colonies. All pyramids built before deluge. Remember, average age of that time were 1000 plus years and height approximately 30 to 50 cubit. Animals too were large as per ratio proportion. Concept like dinosaur, aliens are incorrect, since bloodline of Cain living as barbaric heedless people, whereas the Pandyan colonies in an advanced civilization. There is a certain group of people from Cain bloodline together with other race, they just don't want to tell the truth about Seth alias Siva, the third son of Adam. So that group of secret society brought the concept of aliens to tell people whole mankind were hunter-gather, the pyramids across globe built by aliens. Remember, Roman Empire removed 36 books from the Bible called the Book of Enoch, which talks about bloodline of Seth alias Siva. Basically, that secret society which was founded around 1500 BC by Caucasian settlers called Mitraism. Their agenda is create policies which are anti to Asivagam. Key player for the secret society are the priestly cults, who mediate with God. Having a mediator between God and human in the form of priestly cults is an anti-spiritual policy. Quran is basically a time travel book for those conscious of Allah. Based on your spiritual enlightenment, Allah guides whom He wills. So during first Pandyan Sangam, there were two groups of people on earth. One, Black Adam speaking Tamil language, where Siva alias Seth the first Siddha taught each sons of Adam different departments of works. This was the mother colony whose administrator was Siva alias Seth the first Pandyan. 2. Cain, father of white nation, who as per Bible left the fertile land and migrated to icy region. His generation become hunter-gather cannibal society, following the culture of survival of the fittest. Remember, warning of Antichrist was prophesied by all warners and messengers. In Pandyan colonies there are two yugas, that is, 1. Satyugam, the age of good rulers. 2. Kaliyugam, the age of bad rulers. Coming of Antichrist is connected to Greater Kaliyugam, which Krishna prophesied. Greater Kaliyugam means a long period of bad rulers on Pandyan colonies. Bible gives additional information about four beastly regime mentioned in Daniel chapter 7, who at regular intervals would prolong the Greater Kaliyugam. Noah a messenger for his people. Noah not a messenger for bloodline of Cain. Please read Bible to understand the conversation between God and Cain. I read Bible Genesis chapter 4 verse 13 and verse 14. Cain said to the Lord, "My punishment is more than I can bear. Today you are driving me from the land, and I will be hidden from your presence. I will be a restless wanderer on the earth. And whoever finds me will kill me." So from the Bible we come to know that bloodline of Cain had no warner or messenger. Coming of Antichrist. Around 3000 BC the first batch of Cain bloodline settled among Pandyan colonies at Iranian plateau. This marked the starting point of Greater Kaliyugam and marks the beginning of age of Antichrist, from which there would come four beastly regime. During timeline of Jesus of Sametak black race, whose mission limited to lost sheep of house of Israel, not for Gentiles the Roman invaders. The comforter is Prophet Muhammad, but Quran chapter 36 verse 1 to verse 11 stops Prophet Muhammad from wasting time on heedless people whose forefathers had no warner. As per Quran, bloodline of Cain can be divided into two groups. 1. Jew world, referring to Caucasian settlers consisting of Jewish syndicate of priestly cults and trading community. Now disguised as Muslim world. 2. Christian world, the European nation. Caucasian settlers, the first batch of Cain bloodline settled among Pandyan colonies, are stiff-necked people. As after getting educated and civilized, they made a secret society called Mitraism, whose policies are anti to Asivagam. In other words, they secretly trying to destroy natives' way of life. This group of settlers, from them comes four beastly regime, which Daniel chapter 7 talks about. They now disguised as Muslim world. Regarding Christian world, Europe, Quran chapter 5 verse 82 says, "The closest to believers are those who call themselves Christian." I quote from Quran, "You, the son of the soil, will surely find the most intense of the people in animosity toward the believers, to be the Jews, the trading community from the settlers disguised as Muslim, and those who associate others with Allah, priestly cults, in other words Brahmanism, and you will find the nearest of them in affection to the believers, those who say, 'We are Christians.' That is because among them are priests and monks, and because they are not arrogant." Bible calls Caucasian settlers, now disguised as Muslim world, as children of swine, while Quran chapter 9 verse 28 calls them unclean people, because they are arrogant like Lucifer. Further, they want to defeat God-guided path, while Europe they accept their history and now coming close to spiritualism. So, this was a brief history of Seth alias Siva and Cain. Whole mankind is Tamil by DNA, including bloodline of Cain. Whole mankind is Savaits, followers of Siva alias Seth, except for bloodline of Cain. Among bloodline of Cain, Europe under the label of Christian world would be close to Asivagam way of life, whereas bloodline of Cain settled among Pandyan colonies disguised as Muslim world, they would try to destroy the God-guided path called Asivagam.
Satyugam prolonging due to four beastly regime disguised as Muslim world. Satyugam possible only through straight path of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Nandri, Vanakkam.